in the hell are you, Blaze? Running a search for our new pal Blaze's location, and all of a sudden, this happened.
Equone credite tucri.
Latin?
Do not trust the horse Trojans. Carol, just what type of search were you running? There. It's a message. Well, more like a bad dad joke from beyond the grave.
Howard?
His research files. Whenever there's any unauthorized access, the Trojan Horse program activates, and bingo, there's our little thief right there.
The Southwest. That cannot be a coincidence.
Tony, did Howard do this to all his files?
Oh no, only the good stuff. The really juicy stuff.
How juicy?
Well, I'll give you two guesses, but you'll only need one. A big green one.
Find out what Banner is searching for in the Stark files, then get back here.
We got this, Sarah. I know how to handle Bruce.
He's fallen under Lil...
Stark, wait! We don't know what he's planning!
Hesitated with Bruce before and it cost us. Don't worry. This time, I've accounted for...
And if these results are correct, it changes everything.
You knowingly triggered that Trojan horse, didn't you?
I did.
Another trap, Bruce? I'm disappointed.
No trap, Tony. An invitation.
To what? Join Queen Demon and the Creepy Crew? If anyone could fight her off...
I'd have thought it'd be you.
And why would I ever want to do that? She values me, not the monster you all seem so fixated with. Together... we will shatter the limitations of what you refer to as magic and science. But don't take my word on it.
My Gamma Accelerator is only the first step. We stand on the precipice of true
transformation. Yeah, I heard that one before. Usually when Pops was ready to kick off a new arms race.
Save your phony disgust for the cameras. We both know you're interested. I want you to finish Howard's work.
Uh-huh.
With me?
Of course.
Together we will fulfill your father's destiny.
Yep.
And bask in the glory of the Dark Mother.
And there it is. Well, Bruce, I can see how well this whole Lilith thing is working out for you, but the problem is, I already have a team. And while I appreciate the generous offer, we're gonna take back my father's data.
And then kick your evil ass.
You misunderstand me, Tony. I wasn't asking.
Dr. Banner was kind enough to alert Hydra's forces to your presence. If you ever wanted to show off your elite hacking skills, now would be the time, Mr. Stark.
Me? Show off? What would ever give you that idea? And didn't I tell you to call me Tony?
Just hack the computer before they smash it, please, Tony.
See, that wasn't so hard.
Everything according to plan.
Shit! It sounds to me like they just missed their mama. Seen that before.
We will move as one. No point in protecting your master now.
Never surrender. That's not supposed to hurt. As ordered. I'm hurt bad!
I will never return it!
Hardly a scratch.
Terrible salesman, Bruce. At least butter me up before you attack my deservedly huge ego.
I appreciate your concern.
Move.
the effort.
Try and hold out.
Lilith must really want me.
She will never stop. The rift opens.
You've got nothing to fear.
The facility is teeming with Hydra reinforcements. Anything you can do to expedite the process.
Look, you can't just smash the keyboard and wait for a bunch of algebraic equations to fly off the screen. This isn't some 90s movie. Does Hydra even pay you enough to cover your medical bills?
The light will heal you. The advantage is mine.
Let's try this one. More bodies coming in. If you think I'd want to make him proud, you don't know me at all, Bruce.
Help. Welcome assistance. There was a time when Lilith had the highest of standards for her minions. That time has clearly passed.
Your end.
Just need to finish this.
I'm sure you can tell from there, but I'm seeing power fluctuations in Hydra's system. It's not going to last much longer at this rate.
Even for Hydra.
Signature move.
Talk while you still can. In need.
We are not out of this yet. I have not shaken their confidence. A pathetic attempt at intimidation.
it comes.
I am impressed.
Powering up.
Credit where credit is due. Stark knows his technology.
Got it.
Why can it never be easy with you?
Just lucky, I guess.
Tony, wait. We have what we came for. There's no reason to follow him.
My eyes away from that massive brain case of hers.
I'm glad you're in good spirits, but the Dread Maiden is no laughing matter.
Oh, invigorating. Don't worry, I've got you.
Arigato.
Too weak for this fight.
Watch close. Your mother. Put this to use.
No more insolence!
Try summoning reinforcements unless you can disable her first.
Sure, maybe we'll just take a few swipes at her kneecaps.
About time.
Love the effort.
finish me off.
I hope you are building one of those suits for me.
I know what my future holds.
Better every day. Time to play.
Leave some for the rest of us.
See why they call you the hunter.
Lilith has made this Dread Maiden in her own twisted image.
Interesting interpretation. I would have guessed it was something out of Giger's sketchbooks.
Let us see if they have an answer for this.
Comes in pretty handy.
My fate is no different from yours.
This shall be of great help. I feel more like myself every day. Feel my call.
Join you on the other side.
Still with me? Let's do it.
forget, remind me to thank Banner for unleashing this thing on us. It really doesn't handle rejection well. I'm saving my energy, so I need it.
I have the target inside.
I fear no end.
You do not have to show off for me, Blade.
In hell.
Let us take them down together.
Your signature move.
Maybe you should take it.
Fair enough.
And I thought the man thing was up.
Cut that out.
The longer this takes, the more danger you're in. Don't let her overwhelm you.
Well, that's a really helpful insight. Maybe you should come down here and knock her out for us.
Great time, so.
Love the effort.
Once again, Lilith's servants fall.
That's one hell of a move.
My future holds.
Don't blink.
Defeated!
Maybe you should try something new.
We must help.
That will not distract me.
If you still want it, come and get it. Want to help out here, or what?
I'm afraid you might not make it back from this one.
I'm on it.
I fear no end.
This shall be of great help.
It's weirdos like me who have a bad reputation.
Oblivion opens the eyes!
They have not lost focus yet. They seem to be fixated on me.
What? That's gonna hurt your reputation.
I wasn't sure how you'd fare against her, but the Dread Maiden was no match for you.
What'd you call that thing again?
Dread Maiden.
Oh yeah, I can see that. I lost myself there for a second. I should have listened to you.
I'm sorry about that.
He that starts out on a quest for vengeance.
This work, this discovery, will have ramifications for generations to come. Think my own son, Tony.
Better not miss.
Every time it seems like I finally put my family issues behind me, someone has to go and pick at the scar.
Is this about what Banner found in your father's files?
Bingo. Let's just say your mom and my dad would have made a real cute couple. In hell.
At least you managed to grab whatever Banner was after.
Tiny victory, I guess. But I don't think Banner or his puppet master are gonna give up that easily. Especially knowing what kind of stuff my father had in those files.
Perhaps I should know more about him. Your father, that is.
Some kids' dads had hobbies like collecting coins or stamps. Mine collected Defense Department contracts. And on the rare occasions when he wasn't off trying to build a better bomb, he was yelling at me.
Over what?
Over everything!
So, Banner wants one of your father's bombs?
No, it's worse than that. Howard had an avid interest in gamma radiation. That's the thing that puts the Hulk in Hulk. He always talked of constructing a gamma accelerator, an unbelievably powerful piece of machinery. If that's what Banner's after, we could be in a world of hurt.
Whatever it is, we will never let Banner get it.
Well, I hope you're right. I wish I could have your can-do attitude right now.
If it helps, we could go through the files together. Strategize.
I appreciate the offer, Hunter, but right now I just need to get out of this suit and put my thoughts together.